We present Gavartar, animatable 3D Gaussian avatar with implicit mesh learning. In this video, we will first showcase our results, and then present an overview of the method. Given text prompts, our 3D Gaussian-based method can generate realistic and highly detailed avatars that can be rendered in 1K resolution at 100 frames per second. Our proposed primitive-based Gaussian avatar representation supports natural and vivid animations of the generated characters. Furthermore, our method supports extracting high-quality meshes from the learned 3D Gaussian avatars.
Mama told you don't talk to strangers.
But when it can also texture the extracted meshes, enabling tight integration with traditional graphics pipelines.
I blow the brains out of your mind, and I ain't talking about physically, I'm talking about mentally.
Here we show comparison with state-of-the-art avatar generation methods. As we can see, our method is superior in terms of geometry and appearance quality of the generated avatars.
You stick out of the crowd, baby, it's a no-brainer. It ain't the hard to choose, him or me, be for real, baby, it's a no-brainer. You got your mind on loose, go hard and watch the sunrise. One night it changed your whole life. Pop top, drop top, baby, it's a no-brainer. Put 'em up if you with me, yeah, 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 yeah. In the middle,
we also compare the animations of our generated avatars with the state-of-the-art approach. Our method produces more natural and realistic animations and has less interpenetration between body parts.
Don't look rich, I ain't got no chain. Not on the list, I ain't got no name. But we in it, bitch, bitch, I'm not no lame. And I keep it Ben Franklin, I'm not gonna change. A lot of these old messy, messy. I just want you and your bestie. I don't got that answer for whenever you text me. It's multiple.
Here are more generated characters by our method Gavartar.
Choosing a squad. She trying to choose between me, Justin Quay, and a sword. She told me that she love that I make music for God. I told her I would let her see that blood.
Here are more animations of the generated characters.
It ain't the hard to choose, him or me, be for real, baby, it's a no-brainer. You got your mind on loose, go hard and watch the sunrise. One night it changed your whole life. Pop top, drop top,
method,
baby, it's a no-brainer.
Represents put an animatable human avatar using a collection of primitives, with each primitive associated with a set of 3D Gaussians. Our method includes two main processes. The first process computes the color, rotation, scaling and opacity of each 3D Gaussian under the rest pose. And the second process transforms the 3D Gaussian given a target pose and render the transformed Gaussian via sliding. We introduce each in detail next. For each 3D Gaussian, we compute its color, opacity, scaling and rotation by first mapping it from the local primitive coordinate system to the world coordinate system using the primitive's transforms under the rest pose.
If you were magically 30 years old again today, mm-hmm. in 2023, and you were going to Denny's with your two best friends who are the two smartest people you know, and you're talking about starting a company, what are you talking about starting?
I wouldn't do it. I know. And the reason for that is really quite simple. Ignoring the company that we would start, first of all, I'm not exactly sure. The reason why I wouldn't do it, and it goes back to why it's so hard, is building a company and building NVIDIA turned out to have been a million times harder than I expected it to be, any of us expected it to be. And at that time, if we realized the pain and suffering and just how vulnerable you're going to feel, and the challenges that you're going to endure, the embarrassment and the shame and, you know, the list of all the things that go wrong, I don't think anybody would start a company. Nobody in their right mind would do it. And I think that that's kind of the superpower of a entrepreneur. They don't know how hard it is. And they only ask themselves, how hard can it be? And to this day, I trick my brain into thinking, how hard can it be? Because you have to.
Still, when you wake up in the morning.
Yeah, how hard can it be? Everything that we're doing, how hard can it be? Omniverse, how hard can it be? You know, it turns out
I don't get the sense, though, that you're planning to retire anytime soon, though. No, like you're
no,
still,
I'm still young. I'm still young.
You could choose to say like, "Whoa, this is too hard."
The trick is still working.
The trick is still working.
No, I'm still enjoying myself immensely, and I'm adding a little bit of value. But that's really the trick of an entrepreneur. Hmm. You have to get yourself to believe that it's not that hard, because it's way harder than you think. And so, if I go taking all of my knowledge now and I go back, and I said, "I'm going to endure that whole journey again," I think it's too much. It is just too much.